Heavenly Father, thank you for blessing us with this wonderful day. You graciously give to us the longing for love and a capability of loving. And I give you thanks for Alyssa and Travis, for their beautiful hearts and willing spirits, and for the example of love that they embody here today. Be with them on this joyous occasion of showing your love and making their vows, and be with us, their witnesses, that we might all be inspired by the blessings shared today. We gather together here with our close family and friends to celebrate the love which Alyssa and Travis have for each other, to give social recognition to their decision to commit their lives and accept each other completely, to learn how to help and understand each other, to build a family, and together to travel through life. Further, our couple want to thank each one of you for being here with them on a special day, and they hope you'll always support and encourage them as they discover the commitment and dedication needed to make marriage work.
To be your wedded wife, to share your life openly.
Standing with her in joy and in sorrow, in hardship and in ease, to cherish and to love so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Alyssa, do you take Travis to be your wedded husband? To share your life openly, standing with him in joy and in sorrow, in hardship and in ease, to cherish and to love so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Wedding rings are a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. As you wear your wedding rings through time, they will reflect not only who you are, but also the glorious union that you are now creating. May your rings be a daily reminder of your vows to each other and your resolve to live together in unity, love, and happiness. Alyssa and Travis, as a symbol of your love and respect for each other, you now wish to exchange rings.
Yes.
Travis? Place the ring on Alyssa's finger and repeat after me. I, Travis, take you, Alyssa.
I, Travis, take you, Alyssa.
For my lawful wedded wife.
For my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Alyssa, place the ring on Travis's finger and repeat after me. I, Alyssa, take you, Travis.
I, Alyssa, take you, Travis.
For my lawful wedded husband.
For my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall.
As long as we both shall live.
Two of you are now joined in one unbroken circle. Wherever you go, may you always return to one another in your togetherness. And may you two find in each other the love which all men and women long. You have made special promises to each other, which have been symbolized by the joining of hands, the taking of vows, and by the giving and receiving of rings. By the authority vested in me, according to the laws of the state of New Jersey, it is my great pleasure and privilege to now pronounce you husband and wife. Travis, woo! Go ahead and give her a kiss.
can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know.
It was a great 8 months. I remember when we were kids and we kept choosing dresses to wear and we could never decide. So we put three dresses on at once. And we were called our shoes, click-click shoes. We couldn't decide. But today, Alyssa decided on one dress and one click-click shoes, and she is sporting. And Travis, I met you 6 years ago at Quality Medical Transport. And that's where we met Alyssa. I never knew 6 years ago when you walked through that door that you'd be sitting next to my little sister as her husband. Let's drink more and have a great time and cheers. And you will find Alyssa on the dance floor. And one last thing, anyone who can marry somebody that has a camel tattooed on her toe, sign my book.
Tell from my facial hair, but I am Travis's younger brother. Travis is one of the funniest people I know. He's also one of the hardest working people I know. And I know if I could put up with him all these years, Alyssa can too. Alyssa, you look amazing. And Travis, you did your best. Alyssa, welcome to the family. Congratulations to you both. And to finish, I know if Dad was here today, he'd be very proud of you. Cheers. So Travis, you've absolutely won when you have the most amazing, beautiful woman to stand by your side for the rest of your life. You've won. Alright? So what I'd like to say, I'd like to actually make a toast. Everyone raise a glass to nothing but happiness and a bright future for Mr. and Mrs. Bev. Congratulations.
This way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe.
Dirty bit.
I came here to get free.
time of my life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I
swagger, they calling me Mick Jagger. I be rolling like a stone jet, set a jet lagger. We ain't messing with no maggots, messing with the baddest chicks in the club. Honey, what's up? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the baddest of them all? Yeah, it's gotta be the Apple, I'm the Mac Daddy, y'all. Haters better step back, ladies,
download your app.
I'm the party application, rocking just like that.
International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
'Cause I'm having a good time with you, I'm telling you.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before.
Dirty bit.